As I lay me down to sleep, I hear her speak to me.
From this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, love and to cherish, till death do us part.
Till
death does do us part.
Day. Remember how I'd say, hey, hey, one day you'll be the man you always knew you could be.
All that I am, I give to you, and all that I have, I share with you. In the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
How proud I was, you'll never shed a tear. Have it be, you know, you wouldn't do that. Remember who you are. You got the world, cause you got love in your hands, and you're still my chosen one. So can you understand? One day you'll understand. So hear me out, hear me out. I won't go, I won't go. No goodbyes, no goodbyes. Just hello, just hello.
I never lived it down, but no, she does, she's an absolute princess in the best possible sense. She can be a princess, but today she's with our work.
David.
She is an amazing human, my wife. I just want to say how amazing she was. To be honest, at the service, I wasn't really that nervous, I was more happy and giddy than anything else, until she started walking down the aisle, and that's why I was like...
So Matty and Amy, they have loads of beautiful years together. And be happy.
I'm just so happy.